achieve their goals. The Kiwis believe they've linked 12
breakers cashy poo-poo. 10 years to the same day. I need to get your cough on tape so I can show it to the doctor.
Law enforcement agency had ever made. The Kiwis research was so impressive that the Jefferson County DA convinced the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation to launch an official inquiry.
Dr. and Mrs. Kaywood have done a lot in this case to help us and assist us. They have met with several of the other victims and have formed, I guess, a coalition of people that want to try to get this case solved. We do feel like the perpetrators have an awful lot of information on the victims in these cases. They come in and ask questions that only the victim could have shared with someone else. I think they're casing the houses real well.
Oh, that's a little sore too. When they come and go. Got there about.
So we feel that these people have an awful lot of homework with these victims.
2 days ago? We went on a walk. Went there, and then all of a sudden it was. Looks like an ulcer, but I don't know. I'm sorry, boo boo. I'm sorry. So we'll probably need to go to the doctor about that too. It's healing over, but it's got a little bump in it. You gonna cough? You can cough for me? Maybe, maybe not.
Don't have enough evidence to prove it. They believe the group was responsible for the early murders as well. Next, is there a fortune in gold waiting to be found in the Arizona desert?
Hey, boo boo. That's my baby. That's my baby.
Credit Sesame has all the tools you need to help you increase your credit score. And best of all, it's free.
Credit Sesame. Cool. Well, I guess I'll see you guys later.
Much later.
Download Credit Sesame for free today.
Mom, we're so glad you're feeling better. You gave us such a scare.
I know, honey. Me too. But I want you to know I'm at peace with my homegoing when my time is up.